Hi everyone, myself Piyushi Jain. I come from a town in Rajasthan, which is Bhilwara. I'm a chartered accountant and company secretary by profession. I work with Deloitte. I took my time classes and started in April last year. I scored 97 percentile and just got the call from IIM Ahmedabad, Lucknow and Indore. The journey with time had been was really good. I got exposure to a very good set of professors. The mock tests were really good. They helped me know my weaknesses, analyze on the mocks, which was very good. Time has been a good support for all this preparation, and I really want to thank all the teachers and hope that I convert the Ahmedabad call specifically. One of the tips that I would like to give to the aspirants, CAT 20 aspirants, is focus on the mocks, on giving more and more mocks, but not just giving mocks, analyze the mocks very carefully. Know where you're going wrong. It's a lot of time still for the next exam to come. So know where you're going wrong. I gave around 20 to 25 time mocks, and which helped me give a lot of confidence on the CAT exam day and made me feel like it's any other time mock, because I mean the mock, how they are built, is very much similar to the actual exam.